Hi and welcome. Today I will show you how to record a screen with a Camtasia Recorder 8. To open our recorder toolbox, we just need to click over here on this white shortcut that says Camtasia Recorder 8, or we can go to a Camtasia Studio 8, open our Camtasia, and go over here and click Record a Screen. If I click Record a Screen, we got this tool. It's same with this shortcut. This means that you don't need to open Camtasia if you want to jump straight to your recording. Let's just open it, and this is it. If you click our tool, you can see that we have this box. You can resize this box, and you can see the dimensions over here when you resize your screen capturing box. So let's, for example, say that we want to capture only this part of a video. You can move and drag your box by clicking and dragging this little cross over here. And you can revert to a full screen by clicking go to our recorder and click full screen to set it back to a full screen. Nice. Also, you can make a custom area. Instead of dragging and positioning, you can go over here at the custom, click this drop down menu and choose your resolutions and choose your aspect ratio. This is very important. I always suggest you, if you can, go with this HD resolution and go to widescreen aspect ratio 16:9, because this is a standard for professional and highly high quality videos. So I always recommend this resolution, and my monitor is a HD resolution. So if I click this, it will be the same as the full screen. There is no difference. Just play along with your dimensions and aspect ratios, and you will be fine. Besides this, we have an option to turn on or turn off our webcam. I will not do this now because my webcam is blurry. I don't know. It's something broken. Doesn't matter. Besides that, the most important thing is that you can record your audio. You can click this to audio off or click audio on. And in this drop-down menu, you can see that I have a microphone. This is from my sound card from my Alesis EO2. You can see that I have a microphone from my laptop, and this is some cable and some virtual cables. And you can choose do not record microphone. But if you choose this do not record microphone, you can see that this is still on because we are recording the system audio. System audio is a sound that your system produces, of course, if you play games or something else. You need to keep your audio on. So let's just hit this microphone on. Let's just hit over here. You can adjust the levels of your mic. I usually set it something over here in the middle, just as it is. So to record it, just click this record button. And after 3 seconds, we are going a live recorder. Nice. We are now recording our screen. Everything that's happening in our screen, full screen. Okay, you can use the shortcuts for your recording. So if I hit F9, it will pause it. It will pause it. And if I hit again F9, you can see over here. You can see, I'm sorry, you can hear over here that this is a pause. So let's just resume with F9. And we are just resuming our recording. You can just delete your recording, but we don't want to do this. Let's just hit stop. And it will create a video file for us and play our video capture. You can see that we captured this little video. I will just now hit pause. And we have 3 options in our preview pane. Let's say we can delete it, but we don't want to do this now. We can produce it. It will take us to a Camtasia studio, or we can save. We can save, and I'll choose this, save this. And this is very important that you can see over here that our extension is a track format. That means that we are able to apply some cursor effects to our video. If we record in AVI file, we don't have that option. I will cover the difference between the track and the AVI file in a cursor effects of a Camtasia Studio. So you can subscribe or like or put it on a bookmark if you want to learn something about cursor effects in a few days. So let's just click save. and it will open our recording in a Camtasia studio. You can see that this is our capture number one track. You can see this, and you can see that we have this system audio, that we have this screen, and we can also separate video and audio, so we can have something like this, the system audio, the our voice audio and our capture. This is it from how to record with your Camtasia Studio. I will cover more in some later tutorials, so be tuned, subscribe, like and so on, and have a nice day and bye-bye.